Namaste.
Namaste, friends. Namaste. How are you doing? I hope this finds you in good spirits. It's a funny thing with the mantras, huh? Because, you know, we can't bring you any hope, you know. We just cannot. If anybody, nobody knows what it is, so there's no one who can actually tell us, don't worry. Or you can, well, let's say it another way. Of course,
where are you going with this?
Just don't worry. The thing is, we cannot bring any hope to you. We can only bring the moment. And that's the beauty of the mantras. They can only do one thing, and that's bring us in the moment. You'll never get a diploma for chanting mantras, you know. It's not that. It's something in another dimension. Some people like us, we understand it. Some people don't. That's just natural. So, let's give thanks that we've found each other. And together, we have common ground. We have open hearts and open voices, so maybe, like Bob Marley says, I want to disturb my neighbors. Maybe today is you chant that little bit louder and share it with your neighbors and bring your kids in too, and your animals. We have so many messages about pets. Cats and dogs, how yes. They respond to
them. Oh, there's somebody, Sarah, cat mama, just there. Hello. Yes. Shall we begin?
Yeah, okay. Okay, let's begin our daily meditation with the intention that the mantra travels around the world as we know it does. Most amazing things for me is to look at your messages afterwards and see love from Denmark, love from Maui, love from this, love from that, everywhere, you know, and it's just so beautiful to know we're all connected in this way, you know. It's a great gift. Okay, so let's begin our meditation with our eyes closed. And bringing our attention to the spine. We can straighten that back. It's a feeling of intention. And bringing ourselves into a space of awareness to every sound that is around us. Here in Costa Rica, we have the monkeys there, the howler monkeys. Maybe you'll hear them during the meditation. And the birds, of course, and the distant ocean. Bring your attention to what you are surrounded by and let it be part of God's orchestra. If it's part of your silence, it won't disturb you, whatever the sound is. Allow it to be part of your silence. It's just God's orchestra. Take a deep breath. For a moment we can all slow down, slow down, slow down our thoughts. Let them go, let them go. Deep in our belly there's a sense of gratitude. The mystery in which we live. chant the mantra Om, and chanting in rhythm with Deva's breath. So we breathe together. While we breathe in synchronicity all across the planet, there's a sense of synchronicity happening. It's really important right now. This is important. So always with a deep breath,
breath together.
Breath. Together and chant together, we can also enjoy to move our bodies. Open your arms when you sing this. Don't have your hands together. If you have your hands together, let them go now. Just open up your arms a little, relaxed. Relax your body. If you want to move, you want to stand up in your room and move and your body, do that also. We're just here to sing and chant. You can do it in many different ways. Okay. To the mantra Om. Again, open your arms and make this an invitation. This is the divine mantra Om. This is the sound of sounds. when you chant it, make sure that you give enough time for the mmm. That mmm sound resonates in our body, you know? So we have to keep that very much in our sound when we chant the mantra. Again with Deva's rhythm, the mantra Om. With open arms, receiving the light, receiving the gift. Open, close your eyes for a moment, come home, back to ourselves. Bring our awareness to the sounds around us. Intrinsic sense of gratitude in our hearts, in our bellies. In our smile.
Chant the protection mantra Narasimha today. Narasimha Tava Dasoham. Narasimha
Narasimha
Tava Dasoham.
Tava Dasoham.
Mm-hmm. Mantra up on the Facebook. We'll put it up on there later so you can see the whole words. This is a good one to have right now. It's the mantra for protection. Narasimha Tavadaso. Let's finish the meditation with three of the mantra arms.
Okay. See you.
Thank you so much for being with us again. It's such a privilege and it's such a great time in our day to be with you all. It's really special. Without the coronavirus, this would not have happened. Isn't that amazing? So let's, whatever happens, we all do our best to continue to be online once a day so we can just connect with all of us around the planet. And it's one of those silver linings that you don't expect. We can be together like this.
Mm-hmm.
Keep us posted with songs and mantras that you want to hear. We're getting through them bit by bit every day. And we're trying to keep going with them. And again, let me remind you that if you have some good technique, something that's really helping you, please share it. Deva and I have just begun to do this breathing exercise every morning from that guy, the Iceman, Wim Hof. I don't know whether you've seen him on Instagram, but he has an amazing breathing technique that he put up. It's very easy to do, and it's worth exploring.
Yeah,
it's only about 10 minutes or something every morning, but he guides us, so it's really great. The breath is the key, you know? The breath is the key to the peace. The breath, that's why we sing. When we sing, we all breathe in the same rhythm. And breath is everything. So the more we can connect with our breathing, the whole Vipassana technique is to watch your breath as you close your eyes. Just be aware of our breath coming in and going out. Coming in, ceasing until the last breath. And while we're watching our breath, it means we're not thinking. It's the same. It's true. It's the same when we listen. When we listen, we're not thinking, we're listening. It's not hearing, it's listening. It's different quality. When we listen, we don't think. We can't do two things at once. So these things are very important. When we watch our breath, when we meditate, that's the mind takes a back seat and we can start to relax and enjoy our inner reality, our inner world, make friends with our inner world. That's what this meditation is all about, making friends with it is, whoever it is who lives and dwells inside when we close our eyes. You know, I'm talking a lot today, David, but there you go. What can we do? Sometimes it just happens. We love you guys. One day we're going to show you our meditation, shaking meditation. We're going to show you some exercises that you can do in your room. Something else we're going to be sharing with you soon. Okay. Namaste.
Namaste.
Love you.
We love you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Namaste.